For centuries, magicians were able to count on people carrying cash, dollar bills, which we could borrow and do stuff with, and tap right into that whole insecurity and stress and the humor around doing stuff with borrowed money. But now, of course, more than ever, people are carrying around loyalty cards, credit cards, department store cards. So it's great to be able to have a trick I can do at a moment's notice in a close-up show or a stand-up show that uses a borrowed item that involves money and that people really care about.
The performer borrows a credit card, driver's license, or almost any other plastic card. The card is wrapped in an examined paper napkin, and a spectator is even invited to hold tightly to a corner of the wrapped card. Then a pencil, pen, toothpick, nail, or even a chopstick is pushed right through the credit card. A moment later, the card is unwrapped and returned to the owner. Unharmed includes a very cool gimmick, and the full-length DVD features a wide variety of handlings for close-up and stand-up performances.
And on the DVD, I'm going to reveal to you the secrets to a bunch of different handlings, both close-up and stand-up, all using the same very cool gimmick. And for all of you who own a pen through anything gimmick, I'm going to show you a stand-up handling that's a true reputation maker.
And as a special bonus, I'm going to teach you the secrets to stain, one of my most visual effects with a magic marker.